Hi, my name is Sofia and I would like to share my successful history with Clinical Research Fastrack. So actually I have a PhD in molecular and cellular biology, but I decided that I wanted to change my career. So at the beginning of the year, I started sending several curriculums to become a CRC and nothing happened. So I started looking in the internet and I found that the Clinical Research Fastrack was giving a course to become a clinical research coordinator. So I inscribed myself, I took the course, and I did my homework after, and it was just amazing. I learned so much. So I did my internship, and after my internship, I started sending curriculums again, and in about like 2 months more or less, a little bit more, two different companies called me, and now I have a job as a CRC for the preclinical trials. And I'm super happy, super excited, and I really think that part of my success is because I took this course with Clinical Research Fast Track, and because I really learned a lot, and they were very supportive through the whole process and after the courses were done. So thank you again, guys. You are amazing, and for all the people that are looking to start as a clinical research coordinator, I think that this is your best opportunity. Thank you.